they just chip away materials, and you end up ruining your knives with files, so they're not the best sharpening tool.